I'm Alexis Marshall from Daughters, and this is What's in My Bag. There has to be Jacques Brel in the bag. I don't know what the hell this is. I don't know what it's called. He had several records by this Vendetta or whatever the hell this label is. As myself, not a very good singer, technically. I'm much more of a performer, and Brel is always dressed very nicely and sweating profusely, waving his arms all the time. And I've always really loved his gestures and like watching him perform, aside from just listening to him sing. En Ruben et Bardo qui liront près du feu en riant aux éclats. Ha! 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 Get this Wake Up Dead Man LP, which is a black convict work songs from Texas prisons. I actually have I had this on CD for a long time. I was shocked to find this. It's all field recordings of black convicts. There's stories, they're having conversations, little interviews here and there, but it's mostly just them. You can hear them chopping wood and driving nails, and it's like, it's really wild shit. It's a bit upsetting and depressing, but the music is really extraordinary. Wet cut, crack and let the hammer ring. Oh, well, a wet cut, crack and let the hammer ring. Someone related, Dust the Digital, recently released this Voices of Mississippi. And aside from putting in a lot of great stuff, Dust the Digital runs the best Instagram page ever. It's really great. A lot of like really amazing world music and really just a lot of fascinating stuff. Mississippi, Fred McDowell's on here and some other people, but I mainly grabbed it because it had some inmates at Parchment Farm. Again, you know, related to the last one. I love that kind of stuff. Got this Laurie Anderson, Songs from the Bardo, which is a newer album, and I haven't listened to this yet, but I was reading, it has a synopsis, which I think is really bizarre. One would put the synopsis on of what to expect with this album. There's a lot of cool stuff on here, some chanting and Tibetan singing bowls, and news to me, I didn't know that Laurie Anderson played the violin, so apparently she plays violin on this. Some good song titles too, Dancing with the Crescent Knife, Lotus Born, No Need to Fear. That's a good song title.
With a crescent knife and a skull full of blood, gesturing and gazing.
Great Pere Ubu, great band. David Thomas is a real weirdo, and similar to my appreciation for Brel as a performer, his appreciation I have for Thomas as a performer. This has Birdies on it. It was kind of the only reason I got this record. Some okay songs in here, but Birdies is a great song. It's like there's some really cool live footage of Pere Ubu and they're doing Birdies and he's jumping in the air and catching imaginary birds or something. It's so fucking strange. Frank Zappa's Apostrophe. I'm not a huge Zappa fan. I love his theory, like his music theory. So I watch more interviews with Zappa than I do performances of Zappa. But just the past year, gotten really into listening to a lot more Zappa because my five-year-old finds him very entertaining. And I've put on Apostrophe quite a bit when we're driving. A lot of good songs. Don't Eat the Yellow Snow is on here. And Nanook rubs it. And it's a bit ridiculous. And you have to like, question the mindset of a person who is so extraordinarily talented and smart, singing a song called "Don't Eat the Yellow Snow." I mean, what the fuck? Watch out where the husky's going, don't you eat that yellow snow. Watch out where the husky's going, don't you eat that yellow snow. Scott Walker, Climate Hunter, reissue here. He is the person I listen to the most when lacking inspiration or reference. I mean, he was as big as you can get. You know, the Walker Brothers were huge, and he was iconic, and voluntarily removed himself from that. And when he came back to music, didn't care about the bullshit and started to just make some of the most like thought-provoking and important music I think anyone's ever made. The man's just, he has no peer group or there's no one. It's just, he's alone. He's brilliant.
In the strength of the crowd, you sing like a stranger, and your failure fulfills your own secret defeat.
Right on. Well, thank you for sharing what you bought today.
Thanks. I had a lovely time.
Cities and earth of glass. Worth nothing. No one sleeps.
Bebop!